then that created open spaces for me to shot the ball more.
Defensive performance, you seem to put him in at some key defensive situations tonight.
Yeah, you know, we've used him that way the whole year, and you know, he's come through for us a lot of times, and I just thought he did a great job. You know, even everyone in that last couple of sequences, we did a good job of switching and making it very difficult for him to get the ball.
Like interchanging kind of Drew and Tyreek out there, is that sort of
I think for us, and I said it before, you know, we were probably playing Tyreek too many consecutive minutes, and I think when we take him out in 6 minutes and give him rest and then put him back in and playing him in 6 minute spurts, it seems to work out much better, and he seems to have much more energy. So we're going to try to play him like that. To see, I think it's good for his knee. I think it's good for, you know, just the energy level and things like that. I thought he was terrific tonight.
Do you think it helps you guys?